Hi everyone, I am Malay. Today I want to introduce a platform which will talk about our economy, which consists of Indian industry. When I'm talking about industries, it relates with all the sectors, those are component of our economy. In simple way, we can segregate our economy in various sectors, which are starts with A for agriculture and ends with W for wellness sector. I will share information about government announcement, policy, foreign investment, macroeconomic indicators, and business trends. So, benefit to know our country's economic activities in a segregated manner help you to remember the things with clear understanding. It helps you to increase your subject matter expertise for your competitive examination. It may be banking, PSU, state government, central government, etc. It is beneficial for job interview, group discussion, and useful for your career growth. So my focus will be to cover and inform you about Indian economy, Indian government reports, financial or capital market news, international events like World Economic Forum, WEF, IMF information, World Trade Organization, WTO, and various economic conference news on a regular interval. You can get all the industry names and news which are I will be covered in my presentations for your benefit in coming days. I believe if you learn about our country in a systematic manner with correct data, numbers, it will be more effective to enhance your knowledge base. Let's discuss about all the sectors of our economy. Agriculture and allied industries, automobiles, auto component, aviation, banking, cement, consumer durables, e-commerce, education and training, engineering and capital goods, financial services, FMCG, gems and jewelry, healthcare, infrastructure, insurance, IT and ITS, media and entertainment, metal and mining, oil and gas, pharmaceuticals, ports and shipping, power, railways, real estate, renewable energy, retail, roads, science and technology, steel, telecommunication, textile, tourism, and hospitality. Let me explain contribution of various sectors as percentage-wise to our GDP. If you remember the numbers in this manner, then it will be more effective for your understanding. So let's start with agriculture, which has 17% share in our economy. Then automobile has 7%, auto components 2%, banking 8%, construction industry 9%, e-commerce and retail 10%, gems and jewelry 7%, infrastructure and transport 5%, IT and ITS 8%, metals and mining 3%, steel 2%, telecommunication 7%, textile 2%, tourism and hospitality it is 9%, then electrical machinery 2%, and the remaining small sectors are coming around 3% of our whole economy. So in this way, all these sectors are contributing to our economy in the respective manner and part of our economic growth. In coming days, I will present all the sectors' news, or you can say the specific news, on daily basis to update your knowledge base on same manner. Thanks a lot. Thanks for time. Please watch my videos in coming days. Thank you.